What's going on, ladies and gents? Welcome back to Lattice Gaming. My name's Rob, and this will be episode 23 of the Borderlands 2 fresh playthrough. So, without any further ado, let's get into it. Okay, here we are, back in Sanctuary once again. Missions, missions, missions. Okay. Let's see what we got around here. That's going to be starting the clan war, isn't it? Take that one. We're not going to take that one just yet. I want two prizes in Moxie's underdome. A chest full of loot and Moxie herself. I lost the second prize to Jack. And the first to a thief named Carson. Slap happy. Yeah. Okay. That's today's two missions. Find Carson in the dust. Okay. So, first place we've got to go, the dust. We'll find Carson. Okay. Grab a vehicle up. Right, so Carson, ladies and gents, is... Get away, you. On. Bugger off. Right, so. Quickest way to get to Carson. Come up here. Jump as if you were going to jump over to the bird's nest. Again, but just turn it. Okay, I normally do it a bit better than that, but hey ho. Carson is just down here. Bye. Right, so. Yeah, this is a great mission, this is, because this mission gives you the chance of potentially getting two different legendaries. Because at the end of the mission, there's two guys we got to kill called Mobley and Gettle. And Mobley drops a gun called the Varuk, which is a Dal assault rifle. Comes in most, it comes in all elements. It's not bad, actually. I know I said I'm not a big fan of the Dal weapons, but the Varuk is okay. And then Gettle drops my favourite sniper, the Lyuda, which again comes in all elements, and it's a Vladov sniper, so it means it fires very quickly. So you never know, we might get lucky. But first things first, we've got to go to the Friendship Gulag. Which is just up here. what I need is... corrosive when we go in here, because there'll be a lot of robots and stuff. Okay. First things first, seeing as we got the opportunity, we'll just check out these. Obligated to tell you, I ain't a real doctor. Good. Better. Buy that. Make sure I didn't pick up note. Okay. Let's go ahead and sell what we don't need. I'm going to keep that. Oh, the green one's better. No, I'll keep the cat class mod on at the moment. There you go. Plenty of ammo. Let's go. Okay, so there's going to be some... There's usually some loaders around this corner. Nope, this time it's... It's... Bandits. Oh, lovely. I can see it on there. Should be another surveyor coming over in a second. Here it is. Get away from that grenade. I can hear it, there it is. Right. Still down there, look. Explosives out! Took care of him. Again, get away from my grenades. Okay, they were nicely taken care of. Okay, look. Right, okay, so now we got to come across here, where, as you can see, there are more loaders. I can hear him. There he is. Okay, nicely done, nicely done. Not interested in that. I'm not even going to take it to sell it. It'll just take up room in my backpack. Yep, it should be up here. That guy sounded like he threw up. Okay, in a little bit of trouble, yep. Oh boy. There you go, we're up. Just come around here a little bit. You saying? if there's some health over here. Come on. I'm pussyfooting around with this bit too much now, so... That surveyor is doing my nutting. Let's get over here and... Stop. Okay! Let's take this opportunity to switch to my Nurse class mod, which will regen my health. So here's Carson in here. Let's go in and pick up the Echo. Right, so, just to let you know as well, there is a vault symbol around this corner.
I've heard of that Mobley guy. Small-time bandit.
There is. That's the only one in the area, so that's Cult of the Vault for this area. Another loader should spawn here, there he is. And then we can just run and jump over here. Another chest up here. Oh, hello. Hello, hello. Lovely gun. That is now going to replace the white one we had. Uh, 63 compared to what was the other? I sell the other slag one, did I? Must have, yeah. Never mind. Right, okay. On we go. He basically landed on my bloody head. Where is it? Do you know what? I haven't got time to be pissing around with that, so... Oh shit. Oh, that was close. That thing took some killing. Okay, let's go out of here now. My health has regened. Don't put that on. Let's go ahead and sell our stuff.
Let me know if anything catches your eye.
Do you know what? I haven't used this gun since I've had it, so it's going. On that. We'll keep that.
Don't die,
keep that, that could come in handy. Right, okay.
Let's just get this out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise.
Done, right, back to the dust. Okay. Now I'm going to show you the quick way to get up to Mobley and Gettle. Okay. So what you could do, if you want to take the longer route and get more XP and kill some more things, what you would do is you'd come back here towards Ellie's Garage and you'd go around the long way. This kind of loops around there. But we're not going to do that. As always, in the interest of saving time. Catch a ride. What we'll do. Drive over here. Park up next to this rock. Jump out. Jump up here. Run along here. Jump up there. And here we are at Boot Hill. So we've got to find the stash now. I know where it is. Where are we? There. Ha! There it is. He knows where it is, he says. So here comes Mobley. And then there comes Gettle.
Hand it over.
He can drop the Varuk. He can drop the Lyuda.
You led that Hyperion jackass here. You bandit, put down your guns and move back.
I need a more powerful gun at the moment, so we're gonna switch to that one.
Now, better idea, jackass. We all draw when the church bell rings for the third time.
A truck can stand off? Fine.
Draw!
Gotcha! I like that.
There you go, both dead. And neither of them dropped either of their legendaries. Although, to be honest with you, that's pretty much how the Varuk looks. It's a Dahl assault rifle, so. And that is a Dahl assault rifle, so. It's very similar to that. Okay, let's go ahead and open this up and get the XP.
Congrats.
And there we get a nice relic. Get extra XP. I have seen that percentage well over 6%, so, you know, you can get higher than that. I think I've even seen someone with over 7% XP gained from combat, but there you go, 5.5 is okay. Right, let's pick up this cash and these guns. So the guns you get out of this every time, you get a shotgun, and an assault rifle, a pistol, and a sniper. For some reason, it never gives you an SMG. Right, there you go. Right, okay, now, next mission. Let's do this quite quickly as well. Slap happy. Oh, I need to spend my point as well, don't I? Start putting into Reaper now. Oh, right, so.
Science demands I forgive it. Vengeance demands I kill it. Today, my friend, you will be my vengeance. Take my hand.
Now, you ain't a stickler for seatbelts, airbags, or engines. Don't go.
So, yeah, I just realized I'd forgotten to do something. I always forget to do this, so. We've actually, before we go to the Highlands, I gotta go back to Sanctuary. Because you gotta take Hammerlock's arm. And I genuinely do always forget to take this. But anyway, we'll go back to Sanctuary, grab his arm, and then go to the Highlands. Right, okay. Oh, you just grabbed that.
Slappy removed several of my limbs the last time we met. One hopes the scent of my extremities will bring him out of hiding.
And now we got to go to the Highlands. We place the arm and that brings out this huge thresher. Okay, so what we're going to have to do Let's try and bypass all these stalkers. Take the express route. Okay. Obviously, normally I just go back there, kill all them, but let's just get this mission done with. So you come over here, as you can see, just ahead of us there is where we've got to place the arm.
That's right, Slappy.
So I have a tactic for this. Shooting him now will do nothing. There's absolutely nothing. Doesn't hurt him in the slightest. So, gotta wait for him to come out a second time. I always come up here.
Beware, Slappy's tentacles. You can blast them in half, but
and kill him from this. Oh, well then.
Yes.
Here you go, dead.
The creature that removed my various limbs. I feel, well, slightly underwhelmed, to be honest. Mayhaps vengeance isn't all it's cracked up to be. Still, not your fault. Retrieve my arm and return at your leisure.
Anything else around here? No. Okay. Right. Let me just check. Now, Slappy does have the possibility to drop a legendary, and if you bear with me a sec, ladies and gents, I can tell you what it is. Okay, so yes, it's a shotgun. Slappy has a chance to drop the Striker shotgun, which is, if I remember correctly, quite a good shotgun. But as you can see, this time he hasn't, so never mind. Gotta remember to go and grab the arm before we leave. Inventory's full. Never mind. Right, okay. We'll grab that arm. What are all these crazy fools?
Let me do. I'd almost finished my comic collection.
Oh, can't get him. Okay, never mind. Oh, now he jumps down. Okay.
Hyperion machines are discouraged from being ingested by the Thresher population.
So, all that's left to do now is get back to Sanctuary. We need to kill these bot loaders. I'm not concerned too much about getting all of them.
Quiet! I love my powers.
Okay. Right, so. Yeah, we've just got to go back to Sanctuary now, turn this in. First things first. Juicy Ravager, nice.
How about that?
Oh, I forgot to put that on, didn't I? Token to use. What do we need? Recoil reduction. Lovely. Sorry, ladies and gents. I'm just cooldown right on. I'll keep the cooldown right on. And sell that because we're not going to be using it. So, get rid of that. Go. It's cool. Ammo. Lovely. Back to Sanctuary. So yeah, it's just simply back to Sir Hammerlock now. Job done.
Scientifically murdering.
And he gives us the Octo. Now this is a good gun.
Vengeance is to clear.
I will show you why it's a good gun now. Show you the fire pattern on this. See how it kind of shoots as a square, but then kind of contracts into just one big clump. Good gun. Whether we'll be using it, I don't know, because, you know, I've got the Heartbreaker and the Rock Salt, and the Rock Salt's a fantastic gun, so. But there you go, anyway. You know, I'm going off on a tangent here. There you go, ladies and gents. That's going to be the end of the episode. As always, if you enjoyed it, please leave a like. Any questions or suggestions, please leave a comment. And as always, please subscribe. And if you do so, just go ahead, tap that little bell icon, and it will keep you up to date with all the latest Blasters Gaming videos. Until the next episode, take care. Bye.